Who knew that everyone's favorite bard had the power to summon dragons? I guess Dvalin must be a die-hard fan of classical ballads.